Hi everyone, it's Rosanne. Okay, remember this guy? We put it aside for a little while, but now I want to get back to it. I did some dyeing of some of Nola's gorgeous goodies. She sent me this one just recently, so I thought I would bring it out. And then she also had sent me this a while back. And I have been chopping and chopping and chopping. So I did dye this one. And I also, when I cut the flowers, out, this piece remains. So I had dyed some of those as well. And I have all of those here. And I thought I would use, I've been using them for the book. This goes over here to the bird nest. We're still working on the bird nest. We're not done. And I thought, since I've been doing the gold leafing and this gorgeous stamps from BB Craft, these are the ones I did recently. That's a love. And that one is my friends. So I thought I would just maybe use one of these in the, let it focus, there we go. Use it in the book, there you go, now you can see them a little bit better. This one says, "For you." The rose, love, and my friend right here. Okay, so maybe I'll throw one of those in there. And then I also wanted to show my new design team, my beautiful plaque I just finished making using some of the fibers that Nola had sent me in the past. I think Gail sent me some of this one as well. And I just need to, it's getting loose there. Just add a little bit of glue there. Nannies Attic by Nola. She is on Facebook, and you are watching my channel. My name is Rosanne, and this is a Roxycar 11 channel. Isn't that beautiful? Nola has the best knack for setting things up and making them look pretty before she does her photo ops for her fabrics and stuff. So I've been wanting to do this for a long time. So I hope you like it, Nola. We're official now after all this time. Okay, so let's dig in. I've got all my yummy. I took all of the other little baby scraps that I had away because I'm just using, those are my scraps. I just want to be using goodies from Nola. And I threw these in here because I want to do one page of collage. So I'm going to do that really fast. And then I also want to do some gold leafing. So I'm going to do that, I think, really quickly. Let me just do this. Get started right away so we're not wasting time. Because you know me, I take so much time. I hope that's not, yeah, okay, good. Okay, and so for one of these plain papers, like maybe this one. Yeah, okay. So I'm just gonna just add some glue there and make it like a little tuck, which I probably should have right there. I probably should have put some gold on there, but it's okay. I'm gonna do it this way. I want to add some gold, gold foiling. So that's going to be a tuck. Okay, and I'm just going to Let's see if I can bring this back over here. I want to finish the rest of this, these pieces. Where is my, there we go, my little stippling brush. Just add a little bit so that we can finish the rest of this. These yummy pieces, this sheet, this particular sheet. There we go. I hope you guys can see. Oh, I tend to not put you guys on camera. I've got my... Okay, let's do that. Right there. Okay, so there we go. Okay, and then I want to, these are my digitals that I'm using here. Okay. And I was thinking one of these is really thin. Is it this one? Yeah, I think it's that one with the love, or this one, for you. And that one is super thin, for you. That's the one I was looking at. And it's got a lot of the gold leafing. So this particular one I'm just going to add to the book. And I am going to put a lot of glue behind it. Let's see if it's going to stay. Because I don't want it to break apart. This is the one I made with the crayon. Yeah, there we go. Don't think it's going to break apart. There we go. Okay. And actually, I think that one says thank you. Okay, so there's that. I need to let it dry because that hot glue will melt the, you have to be careful. It will melt the wax. I'm gonna make it straight. Oh no, it's coming apart. Doggone it. All right, I really have to glue that. My glue gun is just gets gunky. I hate that. Okay, there we go. Oh dear, goodness gracious. How does this go? I think it goes like that. Well, I think I put it backwards. Darn it. Okay, and now it's not staying. I've got to pick up that glue. Because it's not staying on there. Okay, how does this go? Like that, I think. With the squiggly out. There we go. Okay. Oh, it got a little messed up, but it's okay. And I'm going to tear these white edges off. There we go. And I want to let me just move that over a little bit. Just want to add some, there we go, some ink to that edge. Okay, nice. It keeps coming off. Darn it! Oh, I don't like that. It keeps coming off. So I'm going to take it off. I'm going to take it off all the way. I know. I'm tearing up the paper. It's okay. It's okay. We are going to fix this. Okay, good. Now that one I'm going to toss out, and I'm just going to do fabric tack. That'll hold it together. Okay, then I can use a bigger one. Yep, we'll use the bigger one. I hope everyone's doing well. It's a beautiful day today. It's not windy, and it's a little breezy. But for the most part, it's okay. Come on, little glue. My glue is drying because it's so hot here that I think this needs to be in a cool place. Okay, now I'm just going to break these little bubbles off because we don't want the dimension. Here we go. So that one says, for you. And that is going to be better. Okay, great. Now, I'm going to leave that alone and just go to a different page. I want to add some gold leafing. So how about along the edge there? There's just no room for me to do this on my desk right now. My desk is just shambles. My fingers don't work. And I don't know if I'm liking my Yoohoo glue anymore. Look at how quickly it dries. That is just not cool. That's just not cool. Okay, I'm going to use the back of this guy. I need a flat surface to do this. So I was getting all ready to go out and our numbers jumped from all these darn protests. I do believe in why they're protesting. But this time is so different now, right? The time that we live in, oh my goodness. Never would I have thought that we would live in such a precarious time. As we do. Okay. Just trying to, I know I'm off screen because I have that on my lap. Okay. I wish I would have had a piece of cardboard. Oh, I have cardstock here. Okay, I could use that. I'll just fold it in half. And I have all of my my digitals, because I was working with the digitals. Let me just fold this in half here real quick. That way I have a base to work on. 10 and a half. So 5 and a quarter. I'm just gonna just score it so that later if I want to make a card out of it, I can still use it. But for now, I want to have something that I can work on. Okay, good. We have that done. Oh, I wanted to make more pockets. I'm going to add some gold leafing there. Until this gold leaf is gone. Just do it the quick and fast and easy way. Okay. Very cool. And I also wanted to do some collage, so I'll probably do some collage work. Okay, I'm just gonna move all this. I don't know why I did that. I want to make a smaller paper, not a big paper. Take it off of my parchment. Because I could use the parchment to create a little bag or an envelope. So that will be fun. Okay, I'm going to move that over just for right now. And once I get started with these journals, there's just so many things I want to do and add. Oh my gosh. And just for now. Okay, so I just get carried away. Okay, maybe we can do a collage there. But I need some blank pages so they can write, so you can write in it. This was going to be a pocket. This over, and I'm going to just use a baby clip. So it stays down while I work on it. Okay. Those are pieces of wax and fuzzy. Everybody wants to get in here. Just little bits of let me just add a little bit more glue and bring all these crumbs up there. Okay, I hope you guys have been enjoying. And I hope you guys are watching all the series all the way through. Because I am going to have a surprise. This is a long series. Remember, this series is part of the loaded book or the loaded bag. That I started at the beginning of this series. And once I'm done filling up that bag, if you watched and commented on all the videos, there is going to be a surprise. I don't want to say it yet. Okay, that's cool. Now I want a pocket here. See, I'm moving off. Let me finish the rest of this gold leafing stuff. Okay, so we have gold leaf there. We have some there and there. Every couple pages, so let's do it here. Okay, let's do it here. And I have all these bits of wax that aren't going to stick. I should just be doing it with my hand. Yeah, I don't know about this YooHoo glue. It's not staying wet long enough for me. Okay. All right, another page. Get that wax out of there. Another page, and then we should be done with the gold leafing. over here in the front somewhere. Like, how about there? And I may go back off of camera to add more gold leafing. When I have time. Right now I'm trying to hurry because I'm on camera. Get all the gold leaf on there. There we go. Okay, guys, I think we have gone through all of the gold leafing. There's just a couple of bits there. How about right here? There's a little bit right there. Oh, it's stuck on the wax. Okay. We are done with the gold leafing. Alrighty. Now, let me just pick up some of this so it doesn't get scattered all over my floor. I have carpet in my craft room, and what was I thinking? It's a mess with all the lint everywhere. And okay, so now I want to make a pocket. How's my time? Okay, I have a little bit of time. That looks like that one got broken. Yeah, when you use the crayon, I have found out that the crayon is not, it doesn't hold together as well as if you put a little bit of crayon for the metallic part, or, you know, for the color in the whole pile of wax, then it's good. I want to do a pocket, but I want to finish this now that I saw this. Something flat. Something flat. Flat. And I was just about getting rid of all of those. Oh, here we go. I was just about getting rid of all of those maybe just one. That's cute. That little cupcake right there. Just getting rid of all my scraps, and I went and I got more. I went and pulled more scraps. Okay, now this one. I want to use hmm. I'm going to use the grid part. This part. About like that. Oh. Get rid of those points. Okay. Nola has lots of ribbons and trims. But you gotta keep an eye because her goodies go really, really fast. Okay, now that's super cute and it is flat. Okay, okay. Now we need to do that pocket. And then we're going to have to get off. Is it here? I think so. Yep, it's there. Okay. I have all my digitals up there, but I have some here. Oh, this is that floral one. That's the one I wanted to try to use. And we could do like an angle pocket. Let's do that. Yep. I need glue. Make this pocket really fast. Oh, my hands. If my hands would just work. Okay. Cool. And since there's silver there, I pulled this so we can add this to the back this way. Yep, on that edge. I have so many things in mind to do, and I need to remember when I see the page to do it. I know we had gold, but let's do it like a banner. When I see the page, it triggers my brain. Oh yeah, you gotta do that. Oh yeah, you gotta do that. Okay, there we go. And this can be a tuck. Maybe. Okay, I'm going to let it stop here. And we'll come back. I'll use the other side of my digital for something else, for a top tuck or something on another page. Maybe on this blank page. Why don't we do that? Really quick, really quick. There's that. And that. Okay, so come back, guys. We're still working on the nest. And we are still working on this book, so. Okay, gold leafing, a pocket, which we'll decorate when we come back. Maybe I'll do some doodling. Yeah. Maybe do my own doodle flower. Okay, cool. Okay, I'll be back, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.